You see me heavy work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. That's how me better work, 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 work. When you walk a line, 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 line. I'm in the cafe, my tatty, tatty, tatty. Dry me, I deserve it. No time to have you lurking. You make a like, now you don't like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touched me in the righteous. Nobody text me in a crisis. I believe that all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I'ma sleep a decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. You see me heavy work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. That's how me better work, 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 work. Na 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 na. When you walk out, na 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 na. Before the table turn, 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 turn. Beg you something, please. Baby, don't you leave. Don't leave me stuck here in the street. Against you, I just hope that it gets to you. I hope that you see this through. I hope that you see this true. What can I say? Please recognize I'm trying, baby. I feel why, 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 why. It's me, I feel why, 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 why. You see me do my da 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 da. So me by that why, 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 why. When you walk out, la 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 la. When the cat from my ta 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 ta.
Yeah. Okay. You need to get done, 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 done at work, come over. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon, but I know you need to get.
Hey ladies, welcome back to my channel. And this wig review is on the Deep Part Lace Wig. Is from the Janet Collection, and the style name is Noel. I have her in the color OET4 613. We just need a face to face. You could pick a time and a place. You spend some time of the stock part. Yeah, I was looking for a nice blonde unit, and so I was looking on YouTube for something with the yaki texture but also platinum blonde, and this just seemed to be the perfect unit in style and everything, because that's exactly what I'm getting with this unit. I bought it from the wig type. Yeah, it was wigtypes.com. It was around $26. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it was $26. And I bought it yesterday and it came today. Wig types is really fast. So the parting on this unit isn't the best because it's like so much hair. But besides that, it's just like around the part is kind of, you know, bulging. So if anything, I'll have to use a flat iron and just hold it down so that, you know, the hair can lay down so you can actually see a part. Now, I didn't pluck the part. All I did was add some concealer. So that's exactly what you're seeing right here. But it's kind of hard to see because then the hair, like, gets puffy. It's like, that's what I'm trying to say. You need a flat iron and, to lay it down so it's not like that. Yaki texture, very long. It's really long. It's really long. I'm pretty sure it's gonna shed because of the blonde color. Right now it's not shedding too much, but I am getting like one strand here and there, but not nothing too serious like that. That time I didn't even get nothing. Yeah, so I'm not getting nothing too crazy, but I don't expect it to not shed, you know, just because of the color. But who knows, it might surprise me and not shed because it's not really shedding right now. I did have to cut hard lace off the front, so yeah, sorry, it do have hard lace, but it's a cute unit, so you can make it work. I'm pretty sure it's going to tangle because of the length. You know, I know how to work with it, so, you know, I just keep a nice cute brush handy so I can comb the mess out of it. Because with this length, it's definitely going to try to, at least try to tangle me. Yeah, it do come with combs, but I'm surprised it don't come with any comb in the back, but that's okay because I don't use any comb whatsoever. And, it is big head friendly, so that's a plus. I'm trying to make sure I don't forget anything because I want to tell you all about this unit. But I think I covered it all. So yeah, it's not expensive whatsoever. It have different color options if you looking for more subtle looks. Right, I think it looks really cute in the color 1B and even the 1B30. So, you know, it was just my option to get it in this color because I just wanted to go outside the box for a second. And I really love platinum blonde color, especially in the longer style. You know, tell me what you guys think. Go ahead and leave a comment, like, subscribe to my channel if you have not already. I need to stop saying I just keep making, you know, I'm trying to make sure I don't forget nothing. But yeah, go ahead and like and subscribe if you have not already. Leave a comment, let me know what you think about this unit. Should I buy in another color? Do you love this color on me? Should I go for more platinum blonde wigs? Because if you do, let me know what where you think I should grab. And thank you for watching.